Should have passed him. Shoulda, coulda, woulda. I was gonna put buttresses in. This pipe sounds good. Thank you. to go over there, but those clouds are looking pretty fucking dark. Guess we'll risk it for the biscuit. Sun for a couple minutes and it's chilly. I think it was 10 degrees when I left the house. But I rode around for about an hour before I even turned the camera on because I lost my microphone adapter. I had to go to a few different places to try and find a new one. I just had it turn off before I hit the board. Come on. light change. Still getting used to these forwards. I gotta look down almost every time. When I'm about to leave a light, shift it into first gear. The first day that I went out, every light that I took off from, I was going for my mid controls. I was out riding for about 4 hours with my cousin, and every single time I took off, I was going for the mids, which are gone. But I like the forwards, they're pretty comfortable. I just gotta get used to them. I stuck with the mids for so long because I've been riding dirt bikes my whole life, but it's what I'm used to and I like it. But then when I made this pipe, I made it so that it would fit both mids and forwards. Because most of the pipes that I saw online, like when I was looking, you had to pick one or the other. And it's not like I went out and spent $1,000 on a pipe like fucking most crazy people do. I just made it myself. But I wanted the option to go back. Because I think I got these forwards for 60 bucks or 80 bucks a couple years ago. I just never put them on. Pumpkin spice out. What is with this line up here? Gonna need some longer pegs. The only thing I don't like about these forwards is they feel too narrow. I want my foot out a little further. I've noticed when I get myself comfortable, I don't know if you can see that, my foot is half off the peg. So I'm just gonna peg a couple inches longer, inch and a half, maybe 2 inches longer, it should be alright. was also thinking maybe some mini floorboards, but I don't know. The only ones that actually look decent are the solid ones that have like the rivets or the cleats on them or whatever, but I don't know. Solid mode engine with fucking with solid foot pegs might be a little uncomfortable. Head shrunk or shaving my beard made it that much fucking, but the wind is blowing it all over the place and it never used to do that. Thank you. Jackass. Track a hill. Thank you. not looking promising. Come on, dude. What are you waiting for?